member of Divine Word International Ministries, and I'm part of the leadership of this new church. And with me is...
Hi, I'm Reverend Daniel Danso, one of the pastors here.
Together we're going to take you in to see the new sanctuary we have acquired, and hope you enjoy the tour. Before we do that, we are hoping that with time we will acquire the rest of these units on this block. So we know that with God on our side, we will surely get to do that. But in the meantime, let's go in and see how far we've come, and hope you enjoy the tour.
Yeah, and as at now, this is our 19,000 square foot church building that we are here for now. So hope you enjoy the tour inside as we go inside. This is the main entrance to the building. And it is under construction, of course, as you can see.
Rooms for different locations. We have an event room, we have the kids ministry, we have rooms upstairs and downstairs for events. They're big enough, and then we have a kitchen, and we're gonna have two elevators in this sanctuary to help people who will need it. So we're gonna go this way, and one of the elevators on this side. We'll be going up to see the offices. These two rooms will be for the church office. And then this is going to be Bishop's office. As you can see, it's reasonably sized, it's good. We have lots of room and space in this unit. And enjoy this huge space. And like we said, this is a 19,000 square foot unit. Well, it's big, it's very huge. And we have lots of rooms and space. And we're going to have a TV station in addition to the radio that you all know about. So we know that with God's help, we'll get all these things done. So this is our media room. And and this here is one of our event spaces. As you can see, it's a huge place. So if anybody's looking to have an event or rent a space, can contact us eventually, and we can help you with that. This unit is 19,000 square foot, as we said. So we have a lot of, we have lots of space, and you will definitely feel comfortable and welcome here. And here's a side room you can have for your event space too. We have another event room at the back. We will show. Here's another event space with a side room also. So basically we have about four different sized event rooms and the basement alone. So God has really been good. He's blessed us with this huge building, and we are so, so grateful. And we hope to enjoy it all with you all. And you'll come and join us as when we move here to worship and to fellowship. We have a kitchen. We will show that to you. And today we are here celebrating 4th of July. So we'll get some church members to come in and talk to you and share their experiences with, about the place with you. And so you know, and you can also join us.
Okay, people, we are back on the first floor, right? Here's the, another elevator, as we said before. Another elevator that will be convenient for everybody. And over here, we have a kitchen. We have the bathroom over here.
Yes, sir. Reception.
We have a reception area here. We have a reception here. Those who'll be waiting on the pastor or the bishop. Nice place. Yeah. Okay, so here's the kitchen area. Right? Yeah, here's the kitchen area. Very cute place. And over here, we have a small room here where we have our electrical equipment here. We have a bathroom here. We have another storage small room here. We can store our things. A very big place. And over here, we have our men's bathroom. And we have the ladies' bathroom. We have a dressing area for babies.
Are you having fun? As I said before, this is the time. This is the time, this is the time and the hour.
This is the ladies' bathroom.
We are going to have a dancing competition. And there is a first prize I took. Hey, Pastor Mike. I saw for you the song.
Yeah. So,
this is a men's room.
This is the men's room too. Yeah, this is what God can do. This is what God can do. He has done it and He will do it again. He promised us and He didn't fail us. Thank the Lord so much. This is a very beautiful place. You see, that it's still under construction. And we need all the help to make this place a sanctuary where people will come and see the glory of God. Like Solomon, the church building to the glory of God. And anybody who comes here and speak unto God, every request, every thing that He tells God, we believe that the God who has opened this great door will answer everything here. So people of God, this is what God can do. We hope that all of you will join us when this place is finally open, so that we see the glory of God here.
Before I go out,
Today is 4th July and the whole church is out here. This is behind the church. It's the behind.
After the music ends, we will decide who will be the winner. So get ready. The dancer, if you want to dance and win a prize of $200. $200 from the bishop.
$200.
Please come there. The dancing competition is about to start.
Lots of food. So if you're in the area, you can come and join us. We are 3115.
The DJ is going to play a song, and while the song is going on, we are going to take your name. So please, if you are interested, if you can dance, if you can compete with me, if you can compete with Reverend Asa here, please come and write your name. We are here waiting for you down here. Come. Come, come, come. Everybody, anybody that wants to dance, come.
Yeah, people of God. Now you can see, today is 4th July, and we are having fun here. We have lots of food, African food, American food. We have everything that you can eat. We have most of our church members here.
Hallelujah, hey, we are taking names for the prize. Anybody that wants to dance, please come and write down your name. The prize is 200.
All right, so here are some members of the church. We are all gathered here behind the church building and we are having fun on 4th of July. Like I said, if you're in the area, you can come over and join us. Everybody is welcome. Come and take a look at the big unit that God has blessed us with. And like you said, it's at 3115 Wolanski Boulevard in Woodbridge, Virginia. And it's a 19,000 square foot unit. So come over. The kids are going to have a dancing competition. And we will eventually introduce you to some of the leadership of the church so you can talk to them and they can share the experiences with you too. Thank you and enjoy the music.
So as I was saying, the price is $200. If you really want to compete for it, come here, come write your name. We are going to call you by name, and we're going to open the dancing floor to you. And we are going to judge based on your moves and your skills, the way you are able to manipulate through the dance. And then we will determine whether you deserve the $200 or not. So we are here waiting for you, whether you are a mama or a papa, whether you are a child, whoever you are. If you really want to dance, if you really want to compete for this prize, we are here waiting for you. Come and write your name, and we will call your name at the appropriate time. God bless you.
Mr. DJ.
You want a chair?
The students want to stay so they can see that this is the back of the unit, the church building. So this is the back of the church building. The kids are having fun in the bouncy castle over there. And they're going to have a dancing competition. And over here, we have the members of the church also enjoying themselves. And we're going to listen to some songs. We're going to just listen to some songs and then we'll get some members of the church and our bishop to come and talk to you about this great gift God has blessed us with. Enjoy the music and we'll be back pretty soon. I'm not sure if you're going to be able to do it.
Hi everybody, this is Reverend Mike Mason, one of our senior pastors. So, Reverend, what do you think about the building? Can you say something to the people of God, what God has done for the church?
Amen.
Amen.
We are grateful unto the Most High God, because this is a dream come true. The Lord has done what is marvelous in our sight. It was not expected by many. But the great God that we serve, the Almighty One, the powerful One, the One who calls that which is not as if they were and it brings to pass, has done something marvelous for Divine. And today, we want to announce to the whole world that Divine, we have our own place. The Lord has blessed us with a magnificent building. And we are here on this 4th of July. We are celebrating what the Lord has done for us. We are thanking Him and we are praising His name. So God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.
Thank you, Pastor Mike. God bless you.
Yes, we have Reverend himself, one of the leaders of this ministry, and he's going to talk to you about his experience about the new church building we just saw. Reverend, what do you have to say?
Yes, today is a great day. I'm very excited. Everybody is excited. This is a wonderful thing God has done for us. We are very happy to be here. We've been able to purchase a very huge church building for the kingdom of God. So we have gathered here for our first and ever picnic on this ground. This is an anointed ground. And whoever comes here will never be the same. This is a blessed land. This is a holy land. And we thank God. And we know that a lot of people will join us. A lot of people will join this ministry to serve God and appreciate God and live God for all that God has done. Especially, we thank God and to our precious Papa, our Father, the Prophet, the Bishop, for what, for his determination, for his leadership, for his vision, for going far and beyond to secure this place for us to worship. We pray that the anointing upon his life will never dry. May God continue to bless him and elevate him, and especially his sweet wife, our first lady, Mrs. Adonteng Boateng. God bless you all with love and unity. We know greater things are about to happen. Thank you, and God bless you all.
Okay, people, we move to the food area and we will interview a couple of our church mothers, and they have something to say about the building. Mama, this is one of our church mamas, and he has something to say. Mama, what do you think about what God has done?
Oh, what I saw when I came in, I walked through the building, and what I saw is so amazing. It's unbelievable what God can do. God is faithful to divine, and we thank God for what he has done and what he's going to do. Amen.
Amen, 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 amen. We have one of our mommy. We are live. What God has done for church, for the church, and for the building. You have anything to say?
I just want to say that this is must-see. This building is must-see. Everybody has to be here to see this building. God that did it. This is the best divine. Oh my God. I don't even know what to say.
Okay.
We thank God.
Thank you, Mama. Thank you very much. Yes, this is the food area. We have our mommies here. This is Evangelist Doctors.
Auntie Doctors.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah.
Amen. 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 Amen